When scientists studied Albert Einstein's brain, they discovered that he had 17% more neurons compared to a normal person, meaning more synapses were being fired in his brain, giving him more brain power. They also found that the size of his parietal lobes was 20% bigger. This area is responsible for mathematics and your ability to imagine new things.